Have you ever had Aldi's decadent chocolate? Is their rotating frozen section really worth the trouble? How does their cheese selection stack up for your next charcuterie board? We've got your next shopping list ready for all the foods you shouldn't miss at Aldi. The Aldi chain was born in Germany back in the 1940s. Due to their European roots, you would assume they know what they're doing when it comes to specific food items such as chocolate and cheese. Your assumption would be correct, as the chocolate at Aldi is outstanding. Pick up their Moser Roth luxurious European chocolate truffles and your life will forever be changed. These milk chocolate and dark chocolate goodies are made in Germany and feature amazing flavors ranging from sea salt caramel to strawberry rhubarb. Aldi's Southern Grove Cajun Trail Mix tastes like you bought it at a small specialty shop somewhere in the middle of Louisiana. It features honey-roasted sesame sticks, butter toffee peanuts, roasted corn, almonds, and more. The trail mix combines a sweetness and a spiciness that usually only true Cajuns are brave enough to try. If you're looking for a snack for your next hiking trip or just need something to satisfy your case of the munchies while at the office, this is the stuff you should grab. Even if you think you don't like Chinese food, try the Fuchsia Asian Inspiration Sweet Sesame Ginger Chicken Skillet from Aldi. In 12 minutes, you'll have a hearty meal that's packed with protein and a whole lot of flavor. The crispy, tasty vegetables and the tempura breast meat are taken to the next level by a honey sesame sauce that will have you licking your lips and scraping your plate for every last drop. Some Chinese food at grocery stores is forgettable, but this product is an exception. If you can't get enough of the flavor, Aldi also sells jars of the honey sesame sauce. If you're a vegetarian or if you're simply trying to eat more plant-based burgers, the Earth-Grown Black Bean Burger is a game-changer. Not only is it inexpensive at Aldi, it tastes fantastic. This vegan-friendly burger is made with wholesome ingredients including black beans, brown rice, corn, potato flakes, onions, and chipotle pepper. Heat it up and eat it like you would a beef patty, and you'll be stunned by how good it tastes. Once you've tried it, don't be surprised if you turn to this bean burger whenever you get a craving for a burger.
This might be the best hamburger I've ever had in my life.
Yeah, we aim to please.
For a healthy snack that will fill you up fast, reach for Simply Nature Sea Salt Organic Popcorn. This popcorn has only 35 calories per cup, and the added sea salt is enough to keep your taste buds tantalized, but not so much that it dries out your mouth and has you thirsting for water. Not only is this snack organic, it's also free of GMO and gluten. This is popcorn at its peak. Broken Cloud Sonoma Coast Pinot Noir from Aldi is an award-winning wine that may be inexpensive, but it has a rich, smooth flavor. While you can bask in the fruity notes of cherry and rhubarb, the depth of this wine will surprise you. In fact, the depth makes this a wine that is best to enjoy all by itself in order for you to truly revel in its excellence. You won't be able to find a Pinot Noir that provides better bang for your buck. It's not possible. When searching the shelves for the best hummus at Aldi, look no further than the Simply Nature Organic Red Pepper Hummus. While Aldi also has a couple other varieties, including one with garlic, this version with red pepper can't be beat. The red pepper adds the right amount of kick to elevate this hummus from good to great. The texture makes it a perfect dipping partner for either crackers or vegetables. It's also spreadable enough to use in a sandwich or a wrap. Deutsche Küche Bavarian Bratwurst arrives in your local store from Aldi's backyard in Germany. You can taste the expertise that goes into creating these mouth-watering bratwursts in each bite you take. While these bratwursts will look whiter than you may expect, especially if you're used to American bratwursts, once you've finished cooking them to a golden brown, you will know from the smell that you have discovered something great. Before your final day has arrived, be sure you take at least one bite of this Bavarian treat. When an American sees a package of Benton's brown sugar and cinnamon breakfast biscuits, they will likely be confused, until they remember that British people refer to cookies as biscuits. Then it will all make sense. These goodies sold exclusively at Aldi are a scrumptious breakfast treat. The cookie has a pleasing crunch about it and enough sweetness to brighten your morning. While these Benton's biscuits make for a convenient breakfast food, they're also a handy on-the-go snack. If you don't like cinnamon, their blueberry variety is also worthy of your hard-earned money. The fantastic thing about the specially selected shrimp and crab ravioli is just how much seafood Aldi packs in each ravioli. You won't be shortchanged when it comes to the amount of shrimp and crab you get in your frozen bag of goodness. To prepare this dish, simply add the ravioli to boiling hot water for a few minutes. After it has drained, the pasta will be perfectly tender, the seafood within will have the optimal texture, and all you will need to do next is to pick your pasta sauce. If you're a sucker for a sweet breakfast cereal, you will have a fun time feasting on Millville Peanut Butter and Jelly Puffs. As you would expect, half the puffs taste like peanut butter and the other half taste like jelly. It may sound a bit strange, but just add a bit of milk and you'll be thankful that you gave it a try. The best part of this cereal is how authentic it tastes. That authenticity is probably because the peanut butter puffs have real peanut butter in them, while the jelly puffs have a genuinely fruity taste powered by fruit juice. While Aldi has a huge selection of chips, the one that you will be unable to stop eating is Clancy's Sour Cream and Onion Baked Potato Chips. Everything about these chips is impressive. The sour cream has a bold flavor and the potato chip itself offers a hearty flavor, while the onion aftertaste takes the entire ensemble to the mountaintops. Clancy's Cheddar and Sour Cream Ridged Potato Chips is another option that will make you an Aldi fanatic for the rest of your days. Chocur Milk Chocolate Sea Salt Caramel Covered Almonds are our definition of heaven. Eat a handful of these and you won't be able to eat almonds any other way ever again. First, they perfectly roast an almond. That almond is then covered by caramel and the tiniest sprinkle of sea salt. Next, it's covered by a layer of creamy milk chocolate. Soon, these almond-based creations are ready for the hole in your face. You will first taste the rich chocolate, then the sweet caramel, and finally the roasted almond. The sea salt sneaks up on you to put the perfect exclamation point on these delicious proceedings. Asian salads bought in grocery stores are usually too sweet and too reliant on wonton strips. At Aldi, try the Little Salad Bar Asian Chopped Salad Kit for something refreshingly different. This salad has green cabbage, red cabbage, kale, lettuce, green onion, carrots, thinly sliced almonds, and the right amount of wonton strips. Add the included sesame dressing that is sweet but not too sweet, and Aldi will become your go-to stop for a yummy salad kit. Whether you add in chicken or eat the salad as is, you'll be hard-pressed to find an Asian salad this good even at a restaurant. The specially selected Le Gruyere from Aldi might literally be the best Gruyere cheese you can find this side of the Atlantic. If your Gruyere isn't directly imported from Switzerland, it's not the real thing. Specially selected Le Gruyere has a full but not overpowering flavor. This creamy, rich cheese is so good, you'll want to eat it alone.
Oh, yeah. Oh, amazing. Each flavor was totally unique.
If you hate protein powder and gag at the thought of eating another protein bar, head to your local Aldi and purchase a box of Elevation by Millville chocolate chip cookie dough protein bars. Not only will these protein bars supply you with 21 grams of protein, you also get a total of 23 vitamins and minerals in each bar to keep you healthy. And best of all, your taste buds will approve. Word to the wise, your protein bars won't last more than a day or two. After a while, Keurig K-Cup pods can get boring. Not to mention the cost can be overwhelming. Thankfully, Aldi is ready to come to the rescue. Simply Nature Organic Medium Roast Extra Bold Coffee Cups are less expensive than K-Cup pods, yet create coffee that you won't get bored of, even if you drink it day in and day out. The coffee is fair trade certified, so you can feel good about that, and 100% Arabica. Not only will your taste buds thank you for the change from the K-Cup pods, so will your bank account. Vegans and others who don't eat meat haven't lived until they've tried earth-grown chickenless tenders. You won't believe that these breaded tenders are completely meat-free, yet still have 9 grams of protein and taste just as good as regular chicken tenders. Dip the tender in ketchup or the condiment of your choice, but honestly, ketchup is best for these things. And you will have a healthy and savory meal you didn't think was possible when you originally went vegan. Aldi even knows what they're doing when it comes to Mexican food. Casa Mamita Taco Seasoning Mix will season your beef so well that even your abuela will be proud of the resulting taste. purchase a packet of this stuff, add it to some ground beef, and prepare the taco shells, cheese, lettuce, and tomatoes, and you're ready for a flavorful Mexican meal. Aldi also offers a seasoning mix with 25% less sodium, but unless you're following doctor's orders to lower your salt intake, stick with the original. If you consider yourself the Michael Jordan of cookie dunking, get your paws on Benton's chocolate chip dunkers for your ultimate reward. Just do it. You'll be thankful. Dunking these cookies in milk is a good idea for a dunking rookie. If you want to take it to the next level, use these dunkers to jazz up your morning coffee. Sure, you might get addicted, but it will be so worth it. Although Benton's chocolate chip dunkers are good enough without being dunked, dunking brings out the very best in these cookies. Your mind will be blown away by Fit and Active Caramel Corn Rice Cakes. You'll first taste the caramel corn, which is sweet, but it doesn't dominate all the other flavors. That's good because you'll want to taste the rice cake. Surprisingly, the rice cakes taste good and only adds to the joy of this snack. Aldi has other rice cake flavors, like cheddar cheese, but caramel corn is by far the best of the bunch. While there are a lot of good salsa brands on the market, don't forget about Aldi, especially if you want an organic option. Simply Nature Organic Thick and Chunky Hot Salsa is cholesterol-free and fat-free, along with being USDA-certified organic. This salsa is legitimately hot and comes with healthy chunks of tomato, onion, and various types of pepper. Aldi sells this stuff in medium or mild. Get some of this hot salsa and add a little spice to your daily grind. If you're living a gluten-free life but want some oats for breakfast, head to Aldi for their Live-G-Free gluten-free quick-cook oats. Even if you don't care one way or another about gluten, these oats are so yummy that you'll come back for more. They cook quickly, just as the name implies, and you can then add your favorite mix-ins. Cherries, strawberries, and blueberries go especially well with Live-G-Free gluten-free quick-cook oats. Mixing in cinnamon and brown sugar is also a surefire hit. Another Aldi specialty imported from Germany, Chocur Dark Chocolate with whole roasted hazelnuts is one of the best European chocolate bars you can buy in America. The dark chocolate has an impressively bold flavor without being overly harsh. To add a happy amount of diversity to the taste, roasted hazelnuts make an appearance. The hazelnuts add an earthiness to this chocolate bar's sophistication. Even if you consider yourself a chocolate snob, you will be patting yourself on the back for making this purchase. Greek yogurt has a healthy amount of protein and calcium. The problem is, if you're like us, you think it tastes bad. Thankfully, Aldi has a solution: Friendly Farms plain non-fat Greek yogurt. This yogurt not only contains protein and calcium, it's also non-fat and has a refreshing taste. The fact that it's plain makes it a versatile option for breakfast. You can add berries, you can add granola, you can use it to make smoothies, or do just about anything else to it that you can imagine. You can even use it as a secret ingredient in a lot of tasty dishes. Don't wait too long before making this Greek yogurt part of your daily routine, or you'll be missing out. Aldi calls them potato puffs. You probably know them as tater tots. Regardless of what they're called, Season's Choice potato puffs are mighty good. These things are easy to cook, don't fall apart while you're chowing down, and the seasoning is surprisingly supreme for something you find in the freezer section of a grocery store. Dip these potato puffs in ketchup or mustard, and you have a snack you can eat all by itself. Kids, too, will love these tater tots. Aldi has crinkle-cut fries, seasoned fries, and steak fries, but it's these potato puffs that really steal the show. Do you want some of the tastiest pork carnitas on the planet? Head to Aldi. Park Street Deli pork carnitas are ready for you to shred. The pork was first seasoned, then seared, and finally mixed with citrus flavoring before it was slow-cooked. This meat is fully cooked. All you need to do is heat it up and prepare yourself for a pork carnitas feast that will satisfy you to your soul. While you're at it, don't forget the tortillas, avocado, and pico de gallo. Plus, you can't go wrong with some tortilla chips and salsa on the side. If you've never put goat cheese in your mouth before, you're missing out. At Aldi, you can find specially selected sun-dried tomato basil goat cheese crumbles, and the concoction is the perfect introduction. This goat cheese has a gentle taste that is flavorful and elegantly enhanced by the tomato and the basil. You can use goat cheese on anything. However, when it comes down to it, you will probably just grab a spoon and go to town. Aldi has a treasure trove of cookie options to pick from. Benton's Fudge Marshmallow Cookies is one option you should try. It all starts with a chocolate cookie that is made with real cocoa. That cookie is topped with a pillowy layer of marshmallow. The last step sees a layer of decadent fudge added over the top of everything. The result is phenomenal. While the chocolate is delicious, the marshmallow also deserves a round of applause, as its texture remains perfect even though it remains hidden away until you take your first bite. Finding high-quality ground beef can be tough. It's difficult to be confident that what you're feeding your family is healthy. But when it comes to Simply Nature 100% organic grass-fed ground beef, you should have all the confidence you need. Yes, this ground beef tastes amazing and is perfect for everything from tacos to hamburgers. But beyond that, the beef is lean, organic, grass-fed, antibiotic-free, growth hormones-free, artificial ingredients-free, and has been inspected by the USDA. Feed it to everyone in your household without any second-guessing or doubts creeping into your mind. Imported directly from Italy, you can't get much more authentic than Priano asparagus risotto. Even if you have family that still live back in the old country, they might struggle to find something more authentic in one of their local grocery stores. Priano asparagus risotto is easy to make, and even if you typically dislike asparagus, it's impossible for you to be unhappy with this Italian dish. You owe it to yourself to give this Priano asparagus risotto at least a taste or two. If you're eating on the run, but you want it to be a healthy meal, the best decision you can possibly make is to sprint to Aldi for a little salad bar chicken Caesar salad bowl. This bowl has everything you need for an immaculate salad. You'll find grilled chicken breast, Asiago cheese, romaine lettuce that's grown in the USA, and yummy Caesar dressing. Mix it all up, scarf it down, and celebrate the fact that your meal was only 270 calories, including only 1 gram of sugar. The cherry on top is this salad bowl's low price tag. Aldi usually sells the little salad bar chicken Caesar salad bowl for less than $3. Another big hit at Aldi is their Pueblo Lindo Fresco cheese. This is a better version of that white cheese you find inside of Mexican dishes at restaurants. Pueblo Lindo Fresco cheese is definitely good enough to eat by itself.
Unless you are referring to how cheese brings men of respect and power together in brotherhood, no, I do not know what cheese does to me.
Simply slice off a piece and shove it in your awaiting mouth and you'll be fully satisfied. That said, it's also perfect for making quesadillas, putting in burritos, or stuffing inside of chili peppers. Additionally, you can melt it over some pinto beans or black beans, or use it to make authentic Mexican nachos. If you're on a diet, be warned that these specially selected mini eclairs from Aldi are not low-calorie. But they are so light and creamy and smell so good that they're nearly irresistible. In one specially selected mini eclairs container, you'll find 48 eclairs ready to be eaten. Each of these pastries has been filled with fresh Bavarian cream and then covered with rich dark chocolate. You can find eclairs in other grocery stores, but Aldi does these mini eclairs better than anyone else. Even if it crushes your diet for a moment, don't hesitate to get a container of this memorable dessert. Burger King has some tasty chicken fries, but if you want an even tastier version that will cost you less money, drive on over to Aldi and look for Kirkwood chicken fries in their freezer section. If you've never had chicken fries, you might be surprised to learn that there are no potatoes in the production of these fries. Instead, a chicken fry is simply a breaded chicken breast that has been shaped into a French fry. While it may sound like a needless invention, cook up a plate of Kirkwood chicken fries and you will be blinded by the light. Moser Roth Toffee Crunch Bar is a gourmet chocolate bar that mixes the finest milk chocolate with chunks of golden toffee. The toffee has an unmatched buttery flavor that will make your taste buds feel like the most pampered taste buds that ever existed. We highly recommend putting this deliciousness into your mouth and celebrate your splendid chocolate cravings. Considering how inexpensive it is, the Cattleman's Ranch bacon-wrapped Chuck Tender Filet is something that may change your eating habits for good. You could eat this meat every day and still be below your monthly food budget. While you will need to spend some time grilling it to perfection, it's difficult to go wrong with a filet that is wrapped with bacon. No matter how you prepare it, we think you'll be satisfied. That said, nothing quite compares to the taste that you can get by cooking it outside on a grill. A product of the Philippines, Southern Grove Dried Philippine Mango is a snack that will give you an extra pep in your step. It has vitamin C and vitamin A while being fat-free. Fresh mango can sometimes have too aggressive of a flavor, but this snack is flavorful while being respectful of your boundaries. And while it's a dried snack, it's not tough or brittle. Instead, the mango is soft and easy on your teeth. Southern Grove Dried Philippine Mango is a treat that will be loved by adults and children alike. If you love lemon-lime soda and pound cake, Aldi has a marriage you will enjoy called Village Bakery 7-Up Cake. As the name suggests, this is a cake that was made with 7-Up. The cake itself is incredibly moist. The icing hits hard with flavor, but it's an enjoyable punch. You'll first taste sweetness, followed by extreme lemon-lime goodness. While you can't consume this soda cake with a straw, you will have a hard time eating just one piece. If you want your taste buds to hit nirvana, eat a slice or two of this 7-Up cake while drinking a 7-Up. Happy Farm's preferred jalapeno Havarti cheese is just a great cheese for all occasions. The creaminess of the Havarti cheese is what you'd typically only find if you traveled all the way to Denmark. Add in a notable amount of jalapeno for a not-so-subtle kick, and this cheese is worth all the praise it has received. The first time you eat it, if you're hesitant to try jalapeno cheese, you should just slice off a piece and courageously put it in your mouth. Once you realize how good it tastes, you won't need any more cajoling. Not all of the great chocolate at Aldi comes from Europe. Choker dark chocolate-covered Superberries Blueberry Acai is made in the United States, and it's still really, really tasty. The dark chocolate is bitter, but not too bitter, especially once you taste the blueberry-flavored center.
What's happening?
You're blowing up like a balloon!
Like a blueberry.
Somebody do something! Call a doctor!
Stick her with a pin!
She'll pop!
The entire package has 850 calories, so you'll want to pace yourself. That's especially true if you haven't yet tried all the Aldi foods on this list. Check out one of our newest videos right here. Plus, even more mashed videos about your favorite foods are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.